A man is in custody this morning after getting on a bus with students and walking into Grainger County High School. Officials say a substitute school bus driver accidentally picked him up, thinking he was a student. When the bus got to the school, he walked in. A teacher noticed him and brought him to the office where he was arrested. The director of school says it's revisiting safety protocols to make sure this does not happen again.